It's Illuminati, a real or recent fake. Illuminati, which of course stands for Ilum Lewis Uncle Man, I'm not a tick. Which is a conspiracy theory that all artists are part of the devil. I've found a secret device that will help us determine if the artist and celebrity is part of the Illuminati and not. Yes. Exhibit A, Justin Bieber. Now why would a woman need to shave? This is already raising a few eyebrows. Let us zoom in to find the answer. We have to go beyond the pixels in this one. What is this? Do you guys see it? No. What is this creature? And what does it want from us? Let us reduce the pixels. It looks like some sort of demon. I think we're onto something. Let's run it through the pixelating program. Oh my god. It turns out it was just Meg Ryan. It was Meg Ryan. Whatever Meg Ryan is doing in Justin Bieber's mouth, we're not gonna go into, but it looks like he's clear. What disappointing results. But let's not give up. Exhibit B. Akon, super famous superstar, making great songs. Sorry, let me redo that one. Making songs. Let's run it through the machine and see what we can find. What's this? The program is detecting multiple triangles. There's more? Oh my god, they're appearing in multiple locations. What? That doesn't even make any sense. Wait, he's part of it too? My god. I've never seen anything like it. Akon is Illuminati confirmed. Let's not get ahead of ourselves here. Let's keep it calm. For the final test, we will compare Akon with this reptile. Let's see what the system says. It appears that we have a 95% match. That's clearly not good enough. Akon may or may not be Illuminati, but we will never know until we have hard evidence. Damn it, we were so close. Now I know what you're asking yourself. Has science gone too far? Exhibit C. Katy Perry, you can clearly see here in the cleavage. No, I did not just want to put a cleavage in the video. Damn it, shut up. Wait a minute. Meg Ryan, how could we have been so blind? Bros, how could we have been so blind? Has anyone checked her mouth? Oh god. Oh god, we're all doomed. Oh god, okay. You're cleared. Wait. Something on the reflection. What is that? Bros, do you see it? What is that? There's something in the eye. The answer is in the eye. It's nothing in the eye. We'll have to run it through our scanner.